He's a Top Chef fan favorite turned restaurateur. Now, after a long wait, his first Indiana restaurant is finally open for dinner.
Well, where is Sherman? Well, he is talking Italian food, wine, and cocktails with Chef Fabio Viviani.
So first it started with takeout, carry out, yeah. Then lunch, yes. And now, finally, dinner. Where are we? Osteria by Fabio Viviani here in Carmel. I'm telling you, there's been a lot of anticipation because of this, you know, celebrity chef dude that's standing next to me, whatever it's all about, right?
Yeah.
Good morning.
Well, good morning to you, my friend. And
well,
yes.
Anyway, welcome, and thanks for being here.
It's a pleasure.
It's a pleasure that you're here because a long-anticipated wait for, hey, when are they going to have dinner at Osteria?
You know, some people didn't get the memo that we're still in the aftermath of the pandemic. So it's very hard to find people. So finally open for dinner. Carmel, we are ready to host you. Look at this thing.
So first, this is a celebrity, you know, Top Chef guy, now restaurateur. I said, hey, Fabio, how many restaurants do you have? 9? He goes, no, 51.
It's about that, yeah.
Anyway,
after a while, you lose count. Who cares?
Right. But we're talking about this one. We got some samples of what's on your menu. By the way, they're open from 5 to 8 for dinner.
Yep.
11 to 2 for lunch, and then there's cocktail hour in between. Okay, let's start right here.
So, look, the menu has a little bit for everything. We like to be crowd pleaser. We have some spin on our Caesar salad with some dried tomato.
That's what this is?
That's some bread, some house-made bread, different from the classic crouton. You know, we are putting a little emphasis in a nicer presentation with familiar flavors.
That's beautiful.
We got a classic pepperoni pizza, the legendary, and emphasis on the legendary, meatballs. Our meatballs are the best in the nation. Let's call it for what it is.
Okay.
All right?
Legendary?
So, legendary, it's actually putting it mildly.
Is that a mixture in that?
That's tomato, sugo, meatball. I mean, absolutely fantastic.
Okay, I'm going to go there. What's here?
So we got a little focaccia with roasted garlic ricotta. We have the Italian Cuban sandwich. Everybody loves a Cuban sandwich, but who doesn't like the Cuban sandwich with an Italian twist? Look at that little broccolini on it. Look at a little fantastic little pepperoncini. Mm-hmm. Then we got chicken piccata glorious. Now, you're telling me if your grandma does something like that. Look at that.
That's my favorite on the menu.
That's fantastic.
And my grandma did not do that.
We knew that. I just want you to be the one that said that.
Oh, okay. Thank you. Thanks for setting that up.
And then we have like a focaccia with prosciutto, arugula, parmesan, classic margherita with dehydrated tomato, fresh pasta made in-house, and the ability to always have the freshest ingredient. Because of our relationship with Market District.
Yeah, Market District is actually, that's inside Market District is where we are. It's Osteria.
Osteria.
Fabio Viviani. This is absolutely fantastic.
Legendary.
So you can go online actually to make reservations.
Yes.
For that, and we've got more.
And when you come here, please say hi to Josh and Shannon, the GM, and the chef. Great folks that will take a good care of you.
Mm. That's amazing.
You should try it. Did you try it?
I have tried it. We got more with him coming up next. Well, you're not gonna try it?
I'm an espresso in the morning kind of guy. Okay. 6 a.m. guys. I'm still Italian even in Carmel.
The chef won't eat his own food. I know you will.
No, I eat it all the time, but I got an espresso right now.
Mm.
See you guys soon. Mm.